former squad members speak on how poorly Alex treated them. Inquisitor Master, aka Alexandra, short for Alex, does not seem the way she behaves on screen. According to her ex-teammates, she treated them badly and did not respect them. None of us expected that. Behind that sweet, innocent face, it seems she is the bully she was scared of. Zack had to start his squad away from the Inquisitor Master. There must be a major reason behind it. She had to face a lot of hatred from fans, and her reputation became the opposite of what it used to be, as according to fans, it was because of her that the squad broke apart. Just a 26-year-old girl going through negative publicity? That seems harsh, but did she deserve it? We'll get to know all about her and her behavior with the squad members in this video. So, without further ado, let's find out what other squad members have to say about her. We recommend you stick with us till the end of this video, because we are going to expose secrets that will shock you. Since the time Zack began his squad, called the Pack, things have changed severely in these YouTubers' lives. The new Zack's Pack includes 7 people, just like the colors of the rainbow. These are different people emerging from the same point. Zack, Gabby, Urza, Sky, Kat, Drake, and Ace are the current members of the Zed Squad, or the Pack. As you all know, these people were also friends of the Inquisitor Master. The question here is, why did all these members decide to leave Alex's squad? One of the major changes was the breakup of Zack and Alex. They broke up secretly, but later, fans' assumptions led to everyone knowing about their breakup. No one knows why they broke up. During the last part of their relationship, Alex was seen mostly with another member of the squad, Levi. Zack did not like their closeness, and maybe that's the reason why he left the squad. Fans adored them, and did you know she feared losing him? But unfortunately, they both have now separated. Along with this, some other reasons led to the separation of the squad. Stay tuned to know more. Starting with Drake, Zack's brother, he was one of the first few members of the squad Inquisitor Master created. Things seemed to be extremely smooth between him and Alex, but out of nowhere, Drake disappeared and left the squad without informing anybody or providing a reason. Several rumors began between fans about his disappearance. Many said that he's gone for personal reasons, but the real reason, according to him, was that Alex treated him badly, just like she treated other members of the group. He said that Alex tends to get extremely rude sometimes, and also informed that she has attitude problems. This might be true. Drake said that she speaks like she is talking to a child and there's no grown-up in front of her. She has been spotted showing an attitude to group members. Drake stayed for a long time observing Alex's attitude towards the members, but could not take a stand because his brother was dating Alex. Now we know why Drake and Zack might have left the group, but what about Jake and Charlie? Jade and Charlie appeared to be close to Alex. We all thought they are extremely good friends. They were funny people, their videos were incredible, and fans loved their jokes on screen. But unfortunately, things behind the camera were different than we expected. You must know Jade is Drake's girlfriend, and it was kind of given that she will leave one day. She missed him a lot in the group. She, along with everybody, even waited for him to return to the squad, but he decided not to. Instead of getting back with the Inquisitor Master's squad, he joined his brother's squad, the Pack. According to some rumors, none of the members of the squad got along with Alex, including Jade. Were you aware that they fought? This might come to you as a shock, but in real life, off-screen, they both had a really bad fight. The fight led to violence, they even pulled each other's hair and hit each other badly. Things kept getting worse, and Zack had to interrupt and break them apart. Now, that's some serious stuff, isn't it? From Jade's point of view, Alex bullied her, and another shocking thing is that Jade said Alex drinks a lot. Can you believe it? After Drake left the Inquisitor Master squad, Jade said that Alex bullied her even more. Nobody can believe it looking at Alex's past. She was bullied in her childhood in school because of her lack of English speaking and writing skills. After what she experienced herself, no fan expected her to bully a friend of hers. Her reputation fell, and at this moment, she lost trust and followers. There are some stupid things that she is afraid of, and some of those include precisely what she has been doing, bullying, losing followers, and her boyfriend. After the harsh fight and being bullied by Alex, Jade decided to put a stop at everything and chose to leave Alex's squad. Later, she joined the squad of her boyfriend's brother's squad, the Pack, created by Zach. Talking about Charlie, fans loved her. She was the member that everybody adores. Her sweet nature and lovable attitude made her one of the softest people in the group. Her behavior with all members was great. So, what happened between the two that led to Charlie leaving the squad and disliking Alex? According to Charlie, she was being bullied by Alex a lot, but not just by her. All squad members were kind of bullying her without knowing. All members called her weird names, kept bad nicknames for her, and didn't treat her well. They used to tease her by calling her squirrel and a simp, which she never liked. Zach, on the other hand, defended her and asked everybody to stop teasing her, but nobody listened to him. That is why Zach decided to invite her to his squad when he created one, and she instantly accepted the invite. That is why we now see her playing Roblox with the Pack and not with Inquisitor Master anymore. She says she is more comfortable with them and they all treat her nicely, just like she deserves to be treated. Now you are all aware of why Inquisitor Master's squad members decided to leave her. Their new squad with Zach is doing all good and they are all happy. Zach does not try to dominate them. This whole squad breakup was something nobody wanted, but it seems like they did not have any other option other than leaving Alex and her squad. The members of the new squad, the Pack, created by Zach, say that with him being the leader, all the members are free to do and play whatever they want to. Nobody feels bullied or teased anymore. They also said that the level of fights has come down to almost zero, and everybody is happier than they used to be. If Alex understood others' feelings and did not restrict them, we think they would have never left her squad. We hope all of them stay happy with each other in the coming future and continue to make great videos together. Zach has been a good friend to all the members and, of course, a good brother to Drake, and maybe he will give another chance to his maybe ex-girlfriend Alex, aka Inquisitor Master. We never know what's going on between those two. They break up and patch up real quick. Cannot change what is already done, but we all do want them to reunite with Alex and sort things out. Maybe talking it out might help all these friends get back together, and I'm sure we are all looking forward to seeing a video with all these friends soon. That is all for this video. We hope you liked this little dramatic video, and if you did, please hit the thumbs up button. Subscribe if you have not already, we hope you already are, and please hit the bell icon as well, to never miss such juicy videos from us. Comment below what you think about Zach and Alex's breakup. We know all of you got some interesting things to say. Now we take leave. Bye.